Hello, my name is Yannis Andreou. Today we are going to talk about real estate trends in the city of Port Coquitlam for the period ending on August 29, 2019. For houses, we had 133 listings, 18 sales, 13.53 sales to active listings ratio, 7.39 months of inventory in a balanced market. For townhouses, 90 listings, 18 sales, 20% sales to active listings ratio, 5 months of inventory in a balanced market. For apartments, 116 listings, 27 sales, 23.28 sales to active listings ratio, 4.3 months inventory, and a seller's market. Of all three markets, the softer market seems to be under single family homes, even though it is balanced. That's where the best opportunities are at this point for buyers. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.